And you get to make sure that you stay seated and look to your teacher because look at around you and see how many kids there are and getting us all out of the gym is going to be rough. So stay on your bottoms and look to your teacher.
Take that.